nice to meet you, and I sure would like to be your friend. Feeling shy, like I don't know where to begin. I like your shirt with a rocket that's in outer space. I like your hat, your shoes, and the smile upon your face. What's your name? What's your pronoun? I could guess, but that's really not fair. What's your name? What's your pronoun? Two questions to show that I care. My friend Riley, I've known her since we both were three. She makes me laugh, she's the best at climbing tall trees. When we met, I guessed that her pronoun was he. I was wrong, I apologize, now I call her she. What's your name? What's your pronoun? I could guess, but that's really not fair. What's your name? What's your pronoun? Two questions to show that I care. My name's Mandy, and my pronouns are her and she. I'd be real sad if you called me Bob, Joe, or he. We get to choose just what we'd like to be called. It shows respect and love for all. What's your name? What's your pronoun? I could guess, but that's really not fair. What's your name? What's your pronoun? Two questions to show that I care. What's your name? What's your pronoun? I could guess, but that's really not fair. What's your name?